So Bluefield State College will host its second annual Kids College program beginning next week.
And those of you that freaked out like me, the gator's okay. They took him to a wildlife reserve. We're all good, okay?
Because we're going to warm up pretty quickly. Nothing but sunshine today, guys.
Don't change things, though. If it's not broke, don't fix it.
Bluewell Elementary School students went hog wild for a special pig named Charlotte on their final day of classes.
Has little tears welling up in my eyes over that one.